beautiful and big, but as you can see, ours is small. But I don't think it's a big problem because it's just a temporary school and our main campus.